Hi there, I'm Milad from Right Vision Academy. In this course, I'm gonna give you the tools, skills, and knowledge that you need to perform cool projects and research about the electronic properties of nanostructures like graphene nanoribbons and carbon nanotubes. At the end of this course, I'll show you how you can convert a metallic graphene nanoribbon to a semiconducting material or vice versa by imposing some defects throughout the body of that graphene structure. As I did myself, I propose a new method to tune the band gap size of graphene nanoribbons and carbon nanotubes, a very critical property of those structures, and then I published the results of my research in credible journals. I assure you that you will be able to conduct a similar kind of research and projects by the end of this course. And the good news is, once I design this course, I suppose you have no prior knowledge about the nanoscience and nanostructures. So everyone with any level and background is welcome to learn how to work with nanostructures. Throughout this course, you will see what is band structure, the famous EK diagram that appears everywhere, and you may have seen it before. You will learn how to interpret data from the band structure, and you also get familiar with the concept of direct and indirect band gap. Next, we'll proceed and I'll teach you how you can obtain band structure and band gap of any repetitive nanostructure by using tight bonding method. I'll give you the theory of tight bonding and the steps on how to fill the Hamiltonian matrix. And then next, we step into coding stage. Together, we solve some examples in MATLAB, and I'll show you how to develop a systematic simulator based on the tight bonding for any dimensions of graphene nanoribbons and carbon nanotubes. You will be able also to extract the band structure and band gap for any kind of repetitive nanostructures that you may want to use in your research. So, at the end of this course, we'll do a cool project that gives you some ideas on how to implement what you learn to conduct valuable and wonderful research. If it sounds exciting, don't hesitate to enroll right now. I'm looking forward to seeing you in the course. Thank you.